Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 6th standard max chapter 1 exercise 1.2 8th question. In this question, a student is multiplied a number 7236 by 65, but that is a wrong. Instead of 56, he have multiplied by 65, and they ask us to find by how much the wrong answer greater than the correct answer. So here we no need to multiply these two number, and again we have to multiply these two number. It's not necessary. Instead of that, we are going to do one trick. We are going to find the difference between the wrong answer and the correct answer. With that we will multiply this answer, then we can find by how much the correct answer is different. Now listen carefully, the difference between wrong answer and correct answer. Difference is equal to first wrong answer minus correct answer. Correct number, wrong number is 65 and correct number is 56. Difference between 65 and 56 is equal to 9. So now we found the difference 9, and we are going to multiply with the number. Required number equal to 7236 into 9 is equal to 6 9s are 54. Remaining 5 is there. Then 9 3s are 27. 27 plus 5 32. We have written to remaining 3. Next 9 2s are 18. 18 plus 3 21. Remaining 2 is there. 7 9s are 63. 63 plus 2 65. Therefore, the wrong answer 65,124 is greater than the correct answer. Therefore, the wrong answer is 65,124 is greater than the correct answer. Thank you, students. Kindly share your suggestions on the comments box. Thank you.